Today, members of Congress traveled to Fort Hood. This after the I Am Vanessa Guillen bill was introduced on Capitol Hill yesterday. On Friday and Saturday, lawmakers will meet with soldiers, military police, and Killeen police. They'll also visit sites where the remains of Fort Hood soldiers were found. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi met with the Guillen family yesterday and said that she supports the I Am Vanessa Guillen bill. The bill could be brought to the House floor within the next few weeks. Now, if it passes, it will make sexual harassment a crime in the military, as well as move prosecuting decisions about sexual assault and sexual harassment out of the chain of command. Tomorrow, seven lawmakers led by California Representative Jackie Speier will hold a press conference after visiting Fort Hood. You can watch it right here at 5:30 on any of our social media platforms. We will be streaming it. There's Jackie. In a press release, Fort Hood said they are committed to having an open conversation with congressional leaders about the recent events on post.